test, to test, 1, 2, 3, ba-da-bop. Man, you guys, it's kind of frustrating. It's actually super frustrating. I was trying to work on making some fancy stuff for y'all. And alas, it didn't really pay off. So, that sucks. But, so can you hear the game audio as well? Because this is how my setup was before. And I tried to copy it, like, exactly. You guys, I'm, like, at a loss. I'm scared to close down. I have game capture running at the same time, so anyway. I'm going to try something real quick. Let's see. I'll put it here. Thanks for helping me out, by the way, guys. So we can see if this is something that you actually hear. And it might not be. Might not. Let's see. Did you hear that? By chance? I played a sound effect. Not too far, Soybean. I'm kind of chilling. Taking it easy, you know. Not like, you know, hitting it too hard. Let me see if I'll go. Okay, no worries about the sound effect. I'm just trying to figure out some things real quick, getting some settings going. So we'll start up in a second, y'all. I'm still just crestfallen at the how all of what I thought was gonna work is not working. But you know, sometimes that's how it happens. Yeah, it's all good, Anya. I started way late. So we're gonna see if the audio works out. Oh, man. Bummed, y'all. Bummed that, I thought I had it sussed out. And I guess I did not. What the? Oh my god, what have I done? Video capture device. Get. You guys, it's all. Nobody knows what's going on. What am I doing? There we go. God. It's been one of those days, y'all. It's been one of those days. No, don't feel bad, Anya. You good? Do your thing. Started super late, and I was trying to prepare something for y'all, and it just, like, didn't work out well. So, apologies. What's the worst? I think the worst thing about it is that I went and I started fresh with everything. I really tried my best to make sure that everything was like where it needed to be. I have a sinking feeling it has to do with some stuff that I had installed for my old audio interface. And so my computer's just confused. It doesn't know what to do, like, with sound input coming from my PS4. Or is it coming from my, you know, interface? thought, but we'll see. But yeah, get some rest. It's, you know, I should be getting rest because I got 6 a.m. gym time I've scheduled for myself, and I'm like, oh man. So we probably won't play too much tonight, but I did say I was going to do it, so I at least want to follow through a little bit. So nothing crazy, but a little crazy. So we were going to get inside this building, but we needed to get some gas. And I think the gas is going to be located somewhere over here. Oh, Ferris, dude, you don't even understand, man. I'm like defeated, dude. I had this whole thing set up, and just when I think I got it, like, I should just watch tutorials, but I'm so stubborn, I just, like, decide to, you know. Will you let me on my horse, please? Wait, why is it? Oh, is it Branded J for Joel? Dude, let me on this horse. What's going on? Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, anyway. Yeah, it's been a while, man, no? But yes, Ferris, I need your help with making an army of bots for Hannah, and then also and for Discord, and then I require your assistance with this as well. I thought my horse could jump over that. I was sure that's what I had to do next. Is there some reason I can't mount my horse? Bro, Tiffany, I like, why can't I get on my horse? What's going on? So I guess I gotta go back then, if we're not doing this Jenny thing? Because the cord for the generator, it looks like it's... Oh, it's already plugged in, so that's good. I thought I did that shit already. Rolo. Maybe I didn't save.
Back in Boston, they catch you tagging a wall like this, they beat the shit out of you.
Thanks, bro.
Or worse.
QZs sound like fun.
Did it not save me after trying to do this? Okay, maybe I gotta try it again. Yep, alright, well.
Okay, here we go.
It's out of gas. God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Get on this horse.
The note.
Oh, what? Shit.
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
But he did.
No doubt. I wonder what kind of creatures we're gonna find. Can I climb on that, maybe? Nope, no dice. All right, it's cool. I saw that over there, and I thought maybe I could jump from there to there, but it's all good. I know, me too, Vree-chan. Wow.
So, where
this
are
is
we?
A lot.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Fuck Fetricate. Okay, so... I mean, I kind of want to explore everything, but there's so much. So, the dome looks like it is to the south? Is that the stadium we're talking about? Or... Japanese garden. So I'm gonna go and then take a lefty. Left-a-loo.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like a good thing.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
Purse. I'm starting to get that impression.
Colin, I heard another rumor that the Westlake Bank has never been searched. That's true.
There are supplies at some bank.
More pre-outbreak supplies.
Might be worth checking out.
I say we go for it. If there are enough weapons in there, I know some guys that we can trade with for safe passage out of this hellhole. Come on, man. I don't have the balls to go in there by myself. All right. Fair enough. Well, we're going to loot everything. What's up, Dark Turtle? Long time.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah. Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Don't see anything in here. Oh, thank you, Cadmos. Yeah, actually, I redid my alert box as one of the things to play different sound effects from stuff that I've done in anime. So if in the future we get some... Oh, great. If we get some followers or subs or anything or raids and whatnot, you should hear a different sound effect. Hopefully. Anyway... We gotta frickin' murder is what we gotta do.
They're wearing body armor.
What's that? Some of that ammo, bro. Is that a clicker? Because if that's a clicker, we got... Yeah. Got a lot of killing we need to do, man. Oh, it's Dark Turtle. Did you hear it? Oh, shit.
Watch
shit. Nope, we gotta go.
Here.
I really wanted to go stealth on this, but it's like not. Oh shit, I fucked up. I thought when she stunned it, I could get in there. It's all good. Oh, Emo's paying for the gift they got from Audrey to Dark Turtle. Man, you guys are the best community ever with our late night streams. Oh, I don't need a death count, Hannah. You can just stop doing that right now, because it's gonna happen a lot.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Okay. That's all of them. God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure.
What's this? No. Don't do it, Hannah. I'm telling you, don't do it. So, I like the idea of being able just to kind of let it be a little open-worldy. It's actually really gratifying to have this sense that we can kind of just cruise around and, you know. I'm so glad that it works! Thanks, Breachan, for the sub. Chops, I gifted it. Oh man! Thanks, y'all.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank. Oh shit. It's like that movie. Which one? The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh my god. Yeah. Are they talking about?
Love that movie.
Point Break? I think they're talking about Point Break. Anyway, thanks so much for the subs, guys. Means a lot. Keeps me going. Appreciate it. What's up, Talk? Let's see here. Change of guard every 2 hours during the day, every 4 hours at night. Okay. L drops off NKB, hit front door at 0100. L drops back to NKB, hit security. And front door, K, back door, B, vault. Watch security, B gets vault, meets L out back. Okay. Well, I don't think they did pretty well. They got jacked up, it looks like.
Here we go.
Oh, I have no idea yet. Unless it was on that and I didn't read it. No way they put the combo on here. I don't believe it. Oh, wait. 602306. They did. So lame they put it on the paper. I mean, don't get me wrong, I know you need to find it somewhere, but gotta be infected in there. Oh, but maybe the spores didn't get to them. Kinda cool. Before I even go in there, because I feel like that's like just a trap waiting to happen, I'm gonna clear the rest. I wish I'd not burn that ammo, but you know, it's cool. I like the clickers were more troublesome. I lost my hammer. Let's clear this shit. Look at all this money, bro. Guys. This. Okay, surely there's some more like safety deposit boxes, right? Not one safety deposit box. That's got something cool in it. Alright, well, maybe there's one. I'm so glad we got the shoddy, though. Shoddy. Alright, let's read it. Fuck this. I wasn't even supposed to be here. Fucking Neil roped me in. Said the police would be too busy chasing all those sick people running around. Said this place would be easy picking. So of course those sick fuckers showed up and everything went to shit. Pulled one of them off Kyle and nearly lost my arm with all the fucking bites. And then my own guys locked me in here. The cops will get here soon. If I go down, then my friends go down with me. I'll tell the newspapers, tell everyone on TV that Kyle Peters, Leon Travis, and Neil Grant are motherfucking cowards. His handwriting is like incredible, by the way. I feel really fucking weird right now, sweating like a pig, arms all red and black where I got bit, can't keep my thoughts straight. Oh shit, is this how it happens? Am I turning into one of them? Fuck that, if I'm going out, I'll go out like a fucking man. Oh dude, did he shotgun himself?
They tried robbing the bank on outbreak day.
Probably seemed smart at the time.
Yeah, he's like, I'm done, bro. Wow. Like, he went for it, dude. Wait, did you say, hang on, there's a ring in one? No, I want that ring. I don't need that shotgun, Hannah. Oh my god. Alright. Clearly I'm missing stuff already. Let's read it. Sic parvis magna. Death. What's parvis and magna? Oh, I don't know my... Hang on, I need to know. Let's see. Oh, it's from Uncharted. Sir Francis Drake. Thus, from small things, great things come. Or from small beginnings, great things come. That's cool. All right, let's take it. All right.
Thanks, dude.
That's great. I like how the that's your aiming reticle. It's like anything in between here will die. Got one shell though. That ain't gonna cut it.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, we were back in the old world. We'd be rich.
Oh, I'd love to, Kanuji. If I can, that'd be badass.
I think we're
good to see you, by
place.
The way.
Agreed.
Let's get the fuck out of here. So we cross that off. That's cool.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle?
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, you're good, Kenuji.
Farmhouse.
Gotta make that paper. Farmhouse. Gotta make that mun. Totally understand.
That place was crazy. Oh, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas.
Totally. Oh, is that the dome, maybe? Okay, someone didn't make it over here. What you got, what you got? Some files? That's whatever, all right. Yeah, I'm already prepared for my badass lesbian couple to be. They're gonna like test my heartstrings on it. But it's all good. We will fight. Is this a thing? Feel better, Carlin C. No kidding, demonic. That is pretty much what this is. But I mean, it's a good game, right? That's how it happens. You gotta have your feels tested.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Check out the tank.
Oh, I want the tank. I mean, kind of useless, but still cool. Alright, what does this say? Roger, following up on our fight from last night, I hear your concerns and understand your reluctance, but listen, we've thinned Fedra's numbers. Many of their soldiers have joined our fight, and knowing they plan to sneak out through the tunnels, we have a rare opportunity to deal final blow to Torres and his thugs. If we let them regroup, then how many of our men will die? Our own have come first. You know that more than anybody. Our own have to come first. I'm glad you're asking these questions. They're questions leaders wrestle with every day. I'm proud of the growth you've made, the soldier you've become, and the leader you'll be one day. Isaac. I'll put it away. Man, really nice handwriting. Everyone in the post-apocalypse, just fantastic handwriting.
I've never seen one of these in action.
Oh, hey, bro.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions. There was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes.
I'm so glad you can... Because you're listening to my new alert box. I gotta turn it up, because it's gonna be... Thanks for the host, though. Hey, Tech. Oh, can you not hear them? No! Hang on. You guys, this is like just making me sad because I had like custom sounds playing. Is it, like, not in the mixer? Did I mess it up in the mixer? Show me alert box. No! No, I had mute output. Oh my god, I'm such a dummy. Ah, so bad. God. Is it emote only chat? Never. Did you hear it that time? Oh my god, I'm so sad. Oh, I love that, Zion. Double cats. Yeah, I put a bunch of custom sounds. I'm hoping you guys hear them. They're kind of quiet. I might need to gain them up. Anyway. Man, look how high the grass has grown and everything's just there. It's so cool. So we got some... Did you hear that? Did you get to hear the sound that I had? Did it? No! I had Mirio saying power. Come on, man. This is like alert box. Come on. Like, I can hear it. I don't know why I'm hearing it. You guys should be hearing it. Yeah, I mean, like, I'm hearing it. You guys for real can't hear that? That's the worst thing. Y'all. That's what I spent most of my day doing. Well, not most of my day, but, like, a good chunk of my night. I'm like, I'm gonna put some cool sounds. Oh, wait. I know why. It's because I think I turned off the transition stuff. Maybe. Let's see. Oh no, that was connect transition. Maybe. Let me see. Okay, no, that's definitely not it. I was about to blow you guys up. Let me see. Alert box. Yeah, I mean, like, I get to hear it. That's so whack, y'all. And the weird thing is like, I can't believe that, like, I keep hearing it. I keep hearing it say power, and it's really cool, and I'm sad that you guys don't get to hear it. Oh, no. Yeah, and that was a Fire Force quote that I had. Man, so whack. Alert box, monitor and output. I've got it set. All right, well, hopefully... when I get better at getting my settings down, you guys will hear all of the things I tried to make good for y'all. Thank you. Yes, please. Save your bits for when it's all ready to go. Dang it. Later, Cadmos.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Some people did.
I'm not sure how we would get in this guy, but let's take a look-see. I'm not sure, Kanuji. What's been on your plate? Got any new games at all? Grant, dude, you don't get it, man. I'm like struggling, bro, with this audio. And like, as you can see now, I'm all out of focus. Like, I need to fix my camera focus stuff. So I got this really nice 4K camera that only wants to focus sometimes. There's a lot of little tweaking things that I need to... Oh my God, why? I'm right here. Camera, I'm right here. There we go. Yeah, pull that focus. Jeez Louise. It could use some Franchu shoot. I have some Zombieland Saga quotes in there, talk. You would have enjoyed it, I think. Man.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
I guess we're gonna break them.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
What's this?
Rad.
Stun bomb. Then finish them off with strike attacks. Cool. I love that. That's dope. Down here. See you, unknown. Yeah, thanks for hanging out for a little bit. Sorry it's so late. And with the audio issues. God. All right. I'm going to work on it tomorrow. Even longer. I have a suspicion it has to do with like my Windows settings that are conflicting with Streamlabs. But I'm bummed, dude, that those alerts aren't popping up. Like, I've been hearing them. And I've been looking at you guys expectantly like, do you hear it? I hear it. But you guys don't hear it? So lame. Anyway. Private Miller, we got fresh intel. There's an active WLF hideout on Spring and 5th. Grab any available soldiers in your sector and head to the hideout ASAP. Execute any suspects. Secure the escalation and wait my ride. Damn, these guys don't mess around. I love that it's on a piece of binder paper, though, and Sergeant Ward writes just beautifully, like the best 5th grader.
Spring and 5th.
God, I haven't checked my island forever on Animal Crossing, y'all. No dice, all right. All right. Take this nice and slow. I'm so glad Shimmer's okay. I always think, worry about the horse. Do you guys ever worry about that?
Can you get through? All right, I got you.
Hey, Funny Pan, how's it going? Oh, shit.
Stay low.
How many do we got? We got a couple. All right. Good job, Dina. Dina. It's my lady. It'll happen at some point, Tag.
Nice and quiet.
I'll need a nice break from Last of Us for sure. Any more round? Okay. ladder over there? Okay, cool. So that's how we got out. Dude, Dina's badass. Man, you haven't seen it in a while, Talk. It was way better now. Other than all the turnips that have gone bad. Clicker too? Where? Oh, okay. This is a little like how to go prone. Man, not a good group. Kind of want to light them all on fire, but. Oh, shit. I need you to go the other way, bro. There we go. We good. Everything's fine.
I think that's all of them.
I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Yeah, maybe. Let's find that gas.
That's a good point. But that means there's gonna be a lot more infected, I bet. Well, this is beautiful. I love the little motes of dust in the air. Beautiful touch. Oh, Brie, that was like I think a nice Animal Crossing stream would be a good change of pace, for sure. Who's around? Anybody around? All right, I guess we're going down. I'm not sure how we doing, y'all. Well, a good defense. It's good offense. That there, huh?
Hey, Ellie. This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Oh, you must mean Molotov. Chopsa.
That. And the Inquisition. And the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Got that survivor spirit. I love it. Dina. All right, before we do that though, let's set up some chairs. I'm kidding. Ooh, hello. Yes, definitely want that. Wait, do they just leave your island, Zhao? I didn't realize that. Not worried.
Okay.
Bring out Joel's gun. Can we squeeze through here? I bet we can. Oh, surely we need to push this over here. Ellie moves so fast. She's like... Did I check that way? Hang on. Okay, okay. So you can squeeze through. I'm just getting ready for the invariable attack that's gonna happen.
Found the gas. Here we go. God damn it.
Hey, language. Also worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage.
We just got the can. Having can is good. Oh, I didn't realize we could do that. That's smart.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way.
Right behind you.
Is anything over there, I wonder? Sure, I could make it there though. Is that where we came in? No, we didn't come up through there.
Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay.
Wait a
minute.
It's
holding.
Wait, I didn't loot everything there. Yeah, definitely want to loot that. It's in here. Religion? There's religion.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right.
I'm not, like...
Well...
I think God would approve that we're making use of things. All right, let's try this again. Oh. Do I just grab it? Okay, cool. So R1 is how we swing. Wow. Ellie is gutsy, y'all.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Night, Dark Turtle. Bye. Hello.
5774. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Wait, what do you guys say?
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food and celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Lieutenant Torres, 70 years ago, my grandfather fled Germany with his family as World War II began. He escaped thanks to the kindness and bravery of a Polish family. And so the wheel turns and the cycle continues. Tonight, my family has packed our belongings, and due to your kindness, we will be leaving the city, escorted by our brave men. Thank you for helping me preserve what we could of our shul. It's difficult to leave our home behind, but in the end, it's people, living people, that matter. You bear a heavy burden on your shoulders, and I hope our late night talks were of some comfort to you. If I can leave you with one thought, for every turn away from a better world, there's often a stronger correction towards it. Do not lose hope for the future. As the old saying goes, it takes but one candle to dispel the darkness. That's badass. Rabbi Ziva Saunders. What's up, Luigi? When I think about him, all I see is open skin, slack jaws, insides out. I won't let her remember me that way. I'd rather die alone. Did she die alone? Was her God with her? Was he with you in the end? Was he with Joel? More than I was with him, beyond faith and pain. I want faith through pain. Oh, shoot. Chance against us, we were scavenging supplies and I was looking for Dina. I felt a deep appreciation for her coming along. I really love her. Oh, she really loves Dina! I think we're done here. Big fall.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
No gas. This looks like there's some kind of restaurant up there, maybe supplies up north.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
What did I mark on my map just now? Pretty good sniper's lookout. Bricks are good. I need to use my throwables some more because honestly, I remember them being some of the most effective ways to destroy things in Last of Us 1.
Made it.
Okay, I think that's everything here.
Dr. Uckman trading card. Real name Dr. Uckman. Brains 100, Brawn 60, the new dogs. Once a well-respected researcher, Dr. Uckman's questionable experiments in the realm of pushing human limits saw him ostracized from the scientific community. Even the morally compromised Laurent Foucault of Spark Laboratories found his work dubious. Undeterred, Uckman continued his work in secret, creating super AI to do his bidding and protect his research, while he and the new dogs stage high-tech heists to fund it all. Constantly moving his lab location so no one can find him, he longs for the day where subjects will be treated as equals. A neutral villain. Interesting. Okay, dope. So whenever we finish, like, figuring something out, she crosses it off. Oh, is that Neil Jason? Hang on, that's badass. Oh, Druckmann, I get it. That's adorable. I didn't realize. Brains 100. So much brains. That's pretty cool. I didn't realize that.
That's the place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself, stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that. You did not. I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
Needs key.
Can't steal that much jerky.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Stupid. Oh, I hate it.
Come on, that was a good one.
That was bad. That was bad. Gavin, Derek got into some business with a broken window last week. He would have lost his damn leg if we hadn't rushed him back to Saravena. Went ahead and stashed some supplies at a couple of sites downtown for any future emergencies. Broken legs, infected, Derek fuck-ups, whatever. Since you're going that way anyway, can you resupply the stash at the West 2 checkpoint? Gate hasn't worked for years, but the combination is the old code for West 2. All coming together. Yeah, I thought the same thing, Brijan. I was like, don't joke about the health of our friend and transportation Shimmer.
Oh. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
Oh man, I don't know if we should clear that yet. Might be good though. Let's see. What's up here? Cool. Good to see you, Fallen. Have a good night. Just getting our Last of Us Part 2 on. Rustin Coffee.
Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Oh, are we gonna see like a Joel poster? That'd be wild. Ooh, yeah. Give me them parts. Wait, is that something on the ground? Okay, no. I guess we gotta break the glass, huh? Hey Davis, check our old WLF safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot, but every little bit helps. Grab what you can and meet us back at Saravena. Don't worry about the gas, we'll take care of it.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. It tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Oh, another card. Big blue. Look at that big beluga. Whoa, 100 brains and 80 brawn? Big Blue is an extra-dimensional entity who has taken over the appearance of a blue whale, first arriving on Earth over a billion years ago to keep watch over nascent life forms. They use their infinite well of knowledge to help guide the human race in times of great need and upheaval. Their unfathomable age has one major drawback. Days appear to pass as microseconds. However, this time dilation effect is offset if they hold their breath, which they can do for several years at a time. Hero. Your meds. Hey, no, get over here.
Shit.
Come on. Yes, good. Who else is pooping in here? Anyone else pooping?
Yeah. I don't know, but I hate that shit. What's this?
Barcos. A Barco? Okay.
It says Barcos on it. I think it's for that pet store we were at earlier.
Might be worth checking out.
I throw away, right away. Yeah, that was a lot of poop in there. A lot of blood poop. It's all right.
Okay.
It's fine.
I think we got what we need.
You guys. I wonder if I just ran away, the infected would have chased me. Let's see, off to the right, it looks like. Wait, did we check that corner? Yeah, I guess we did.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
Ooh, what's this?
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Man, what a smartass.
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. There's a music shop around here.
Probably closed.
Well, you never know.
Dude, Randy Lee, I gotta tell you, it's good multiplayer. That would be something we could jump in on and play together if you want. Play some verses if you guys want to. I would pick up the game again for that. Oh, and Paladins. Yeah, we can play again. If you guys... listen, tomorrow I have a podcast going on with the high-res guys talking about Corvus and everything, if you guys want to tune in. I think it's like in the afternoon we're going to be doing it, so like send in, there's a bunch of people that submitted questions and stuff, so if you want. Let's see, what's here?
Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way.
So many cool places to explore.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Use gate code. Alright. That was the west gate code they said, right? Hunter note? Nope. Since you're going that way, gate has more doors. The combination is the old code for West 2. Okay. West 2. Oh, 0451. Okay. Let there be a human inside. Let there be an infected inside. Oh, okay. That'd be cool.
That was some good scavenging.
Flo. Friend with the big blue whale. Let's see. 8080. Brains and Brawn. Society of Champions. Graduating at the top of her class from a prominent sci-tech university, Olga Kuznetsova was recruited by the Russian government to further their research into dark energy. Fearing that tech would be used for war, her attempt to sabotage their experiments resulted in her consciousness fusing with water vapor. Now she's able to channel her soul into any body of water and conjure objects in any form of water so long as there's moisture in the air. Neutral hero. Dope. Let me check it out real fast for that podcast. All right, hang on. Give you some. Give some music while I look for it. Get a link to this though, because I would like a link to this tweet. There we go. Ba-na-ba. All right. All right. If you want, you can post some questions on there. For the high-res dev team, and I will go and answer them. They already have a lot of good ones about Corvus, so probably gonna be full up, but that'd be fun. Oh my god, you can play Gwent? Oh, you out of here, Zhao? Weight loss journey, good luck. Remember, ain't nothing to it but to do it. And whenever you get bored of your exercises, you can always do burpees. Let's see here. Okay, so far so good. Across the way, off to the right, looks like. Yes, we know, Hannah. I meant that just kind of in general. You could do very, very, very slow ones, though. You don't have to jump. What's this? Yeah, I guess I would call them the slowest of slow burpees is what I would have you do. But right now, you need to keep strengthening your stuff. Come on, Shimmer. Did we go up here already? We did go up here already. Why do I have a question mark? I guess we didn't loot everything yet? Yeah, to the right.
Some kind of WLF something.
Like they were camping out, looks like. What's this?
What's this? These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look.
Some explosives, that's helpful. I don't like how these are piled up in the back. Like, there's something back there, but it's cool. Oh, hello. Parts. Yes, we want all of that. Thank you. Oh, give me those meds. I mean, maybe. Hang on. No, we didn't get everything here. Look at this. What is this?
Goonie and Ghost would have loved this.
Long gun holster. Thank you.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. Do you have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
Alright, deal.
I love that. Let's, make sure we got that Molly ready. So I thought for sure, after... No, see, we didn't get everything here. There's like just stuff lying around. Bear your fangs. They think we're sheep.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves.
What was their deal?
Ex-Fedra types who thought Fedra had too many rules. They ran protection rackets. They took multiple wives. Great dudes.
Yikes.
Yeah.
All right, so I guess we got that done. Directly to the left, it looks like. This building. There's gotta be a way. Unless this is the courthouse, which I don't want to tackle quite yet, but... what is this thing? Oh, can go up there? Let's go up here. Stuff. Oh my god, Alejandro, you raiding me? What's up, everybody? Ricco Fajardo here. Just in case you don't know me, I'm the voice of Mirio Togata in My Hero Academia. As you can see by this, this really cute Mirio Bongo cat right here. Also, Taiju and Dr. Stone and Nozel Silva and Black Clover, among other things. You probably know that Kagi Alejandro is a voice in this game, and he's so good. I've yet to determine who he is. I've been just like killing so many runners that I don't know if I've killed Alejandro already. So anyway, you're transformative, my friend. And I haven't found Kellen either. Kellen Goff plays bloaters. He's every bloater in this game and I've yet to encounter one. So I'm kind of on edge. By the way, here, I gotta get my settings right on my Streamlabs because I suck and I don't have, like, I'm a total noob, but I want you guys to hear what I have playing. Here, when it starts up again, I'll play it for you. I'll just lift my cans, like, to the mic so you can hear. But, it's just like, oh shit, my camera. Anyway. You guys. Hope you're having a good night on this beautiful Tuesday night. I think, Alejandro, you already beat this game, right? You're fast as hell. Actually, both of the games I'm playing have Alejandro in it. I got Final Fantasy VII Remake.
That's pretty good.
And then Last of Us 2, Part 2. Another day in paradise. You should do it, man. Yeah, I have when you guys follow... And I gotta fix my sound settings because it's just been garbage recently, these last couple streams, but I will fix it because I got a new interface. Everything's kind of wonky. But I have Kareem from Fire Force, who I play, saying, so you're the rookie in training rookie noobs. And I'm just getting spammed by it right now. So thanks for the follows, y'all. You're all very, very kind for all them sweet, sweet Alejandro follows.
This down.
I play games slow as molasses, a lot of commentary, a lot of philosophical chat, so,
looks like that's everything over here.
Yeah. The latest big thing that happened, we're about to go in the courthouse. Thank you for being sensitive for the spoilers, because... Ooh, what the hell is this?
Ugh. Haven't seen one of these.
Oh, it's one of the scanners to see if you've got the infection. I guess I don't want it, huh? His hat falls off. Don't move. Yeah, I'll try my best. Oh, wait a minute. Dude, I can frickin' level my shit up? Hell yeah. All right, we got a lot more weapons now. I'm a big fan of leveling up, like, the basic handgun, whether it's Resident Evil, whatever game it is. I like having, just constant ammo. Pretty decent at, like, hit scan at these kind of games. By the way, Alejandro, I don't know if you've played multiplayer on the first Last of Us, but that is something we should definitely play together if you haven't, because it is actually quite good. Squad-based, kill the other team. Multiplayer. Super underrated, man. Like, it didn't get any love. So, what's up, Crystal? But yeah, so I tend to, like, just level the shit out of my normo gun. And then my shotgun. I feel like the rifle in this game is kind of garbage. If I had the bow, I would do the bow right away because I'm all like ninja stealth kill and retrieving ammo. It's like unstoppable. But let's see what costs the most. Oh, we can do both. Hell yeah. Are we just gonna file it to level it up? A little bit of glue, a little bit of polish. Now my gun fires faster. All right, can we also do recoil? Put a thing on the front, load it back up. Now I've stabilized. Yeah, I think I've done everything I can with my pistol. Father's Day was good, Trey. I don't think I'm a father, but I texted all my pals and my brother and everybody, wished them happy Father's Day. So I hope yours was good, Trey. Yeah, you clean your gun, you fire faster. It's true. But I didn't realize like just a little bit of a lubricant made you fire forever good, Adam. All right. But I think I'm set for my pistol, which is good. Next up would be the shotty. Fire rate? What do you think? Nah, we want that stability. Alejandro, it's really good, dude. I don't know what you're streaming recently, but if you wanted to do that, I'd be down. I bet we could get Kellen in on that too, if we all want to throw down and buy the original. Although it's not out on PC, is it? We'd have to do PS4 or PS5. We'll see. Space stage technology, y'all. Yeah, that's real logic. I mean, like, you want to clean your guns. Thanks again for all the follows, y'all. Alejandro, it's funny. I think in real life, I'm pretty high energy, but when I'm streaming, I'm, like, probably one of the more chill people you'll meet. Versus, like, I think Alejandro is definitely, like, when I watch his stream, it's, like, he's got so much energy. And, like, I'm kind of, like, just relax. But, I don't know. Maybe you'd agree. Caggy. Can I take some pills? Pills here. Crafting speed. Ooh, listen movement speed. I want that. Oh, wait, no, I can't. I'll get some health. Oh, I want that movement speed, though, and endure. But I cannot yet. I don't know, man. You're, like, consistently, I feel so energetic when I watch you. I'm like, oh, that's awesome. Maybe that's like because you're very used to streaming, so like you kind of are like pepped up like Dragon Quest. And for me, I usually stream at night as like a decompressing kind of thing. But anyway, as I fucking play Last of Us Part 2, definitely not decompressing with this game, dude. Joel, man, I couldn't sleep. Like, I had that part of the game happen with Joel, and I couldn't get to bed, dude. I was, like, up for an hour just kind of thinking about what I would do if I were Ellie. I mean, you know it's a good game when you're in that headspace, but damn. Fucking kick my ass, dude. I know, I want to talk about my hero season 5-2, Adam, but we should hold off because we got a lot of my Twitch crew is my hero people, so gotta wait. Patience is a virtue. Let's check that map. What was that wrench? Oh, that means there's a crafting table there, but we didn't go this way yet. Paciencia y fe. That's right, Joe Yavi. Patience and faith. But I'm really glad, like, between this game and Final Fantasy VII Remake, I'm on Cloud 9, man. And it's freaking awesome, dude, that you're in both these games. Like, I'm proud of all of my pals who have been working on these games. I, like...
This must be the music shop.
Oh, wait. Man, what is the music shop doing
imagine
on...
Imagine this place when everything was intact.
The second floor. This is like Amoeba in L.A. Fancy, fancy music shop. Oh, not that big, though.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
Lucaria, yes, I can do my Mirio voice for 20 minutes. And,
okay. We only listened to it like 100 times.
I hope
together.
I'm going to voice him in season 5. I can only hope. If it's one thing that's for sure about acting life, is that things are uncertain. So, but I don't have any. Oh, wait, did I just leave some parts behind? Come on now. What am I doing? Yeah. No, all good. Thanks, Alejandro. Good to see you, man. But let me know if you want to get down on some squad-based murder action. I'm down. Yeah. I mean, like, I read the manga too, y'all. So, like, don't get me wrong. I would love to talk about it. Maybe we can do... I'll, like, tweet about it someday or something if you guys want to, like, just talk about fan ideas and stuff, because I've got a lot of ideas of what's going to happen with My Hero. But we'll see. I'm a big comic book guy. Wait, does that need to get broken open? Man, come on. For real? Alright. Yeah, I should probably preface. Sorry, again, thanks y'all for hopping in here, but if you're new to the stream, please try to hold back on the old spoilers. Oh wait, is there a guitar in there? Are we gonna play guitar? Oh, it's time. Oh, it's out of tune. Gotta tune it up. Oh, is Ellie gonna play a song? Ellie's gonna play a fucking song, you guys. I'm so hyped right now. She's tuning it up. This is my favorite part so far of this whole game. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus. Pearl Jam.
What was that?
Nothing.
Ugh, dude.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Oh, cool, she does change the chord progression. I forgot how the song goes. I forgot how the song goes. She actually holds the chord position. That's awesome, dude. I like want to make her play a different song. Joel, Troy Baker.
to.
I play the shit out of this acoustic.
Needless to say, I'm odds and ends, but I'll be stumbling away. Slowly learn it's okay. Say after me, it's all better to be safe than sorry.
Oh, she's so good. Definitely gotta cover either Pearl Jam or this every time we do a stream of this now.
You should have kissed me then. I wanted to.
Me too.
Alright. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
Wow. That was a good effing scene, y'all. Hitting me? Like, you could totally just miss that. Oh, yeah. VDA. If everything got all, like, that would be awesome if they did the paper shedding. There's PJ. Got some Pearl Jam. Dina's just, like, she's in love, man. Can we go down, I wonder? Some runners listening to some Aha down here. Now there should be hella parts that I should get here to pick up for my gun. Let's attach some musical instruments to my gun. I guess we should craft one of these, huh? A lot of alcohol though. We got a lot of paper or a lot of fabric, not a lot of much else. Ooh, playing card. What we got? Das Wort. Das Wort.
Yo.
What's up? We can check it out later. What?
Check this out.
Oh, is she playing drums? Is she about to freaking just bring a crap load of infected to us right now?
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. I am a natural.
Admit it. I love you. Whatever.
We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently have these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
She doesn't know what a groupie is.
Is that what I'm already doing? I guess so.
Mm-hmm.
So she's my groupie. That's adorable. All right. Can we go out the front, I wonder?
I don't think there's anything else in here.
I mean, I guess we got everything. Dope. That's pretty good. All right, so I guess it's the courthouse. But she said before we hit up the courthouse, we should probably do some other things. Let me save right quick, because I haven't saved in a minute. Man, that's freaking beautiful, y'all. And I'll, let me see here. Hannah, oops. Yeah, I guess the question marks are places I haven't explored yet, or I've got, like, data on the place. But yeah, hang on one second. I'm gonna bio real fast. Bio break. Bio break. Alright, so I kind of want to play Future Days. Sorry, y'all. One second. I just need to do it. So beautiful. Well, you could do Take On Me, but
if I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found, dear, I've not found by myself.
I feel like, man, Troy did such a good job making Joel sound like just.
If I ever were to lose you.
That kind of like froggy, kind of far away, old manny weathered, like old tanned leather voice.
I surely lose myself. Everything I have found, dear, I've not found by myself. Try, and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen, missing parts, I've no need for anymore. I believe, cause I can see, is that how it goes? Our future, oh crap, what does a C over B? Future days of you and me.
Oh man, alright, anyway. I think that song's so freaking beautiful, you guys. We should do Take On Me. Is that what it's called? Take On Me? Let's see. And P.S. If you guys want to do that podcast tomorrow, I'm doing a live thingy with Hi-Rez Studios and Evil Mojo. They do Paladins. The game that I'm in, I play Corvus, a new character, so if you want to submit some questions on there, I put it in the chat earlier. Here we go, Take On Me. Oh my god, dude, the acoustic one got 1,200 people have rated this thing 5 stars. Well, I can't mess it up. All right, do we have any people that, like, know this song well? All right, here we go. This is for you guys. This will close out our lovely, because that was such a beautiful scene. We'll commemorate. By the way, Wizard Bongo Cat. We'll commemorate it with Take On Me for tonight's stream. So we'll go.
We're talking away. Well, I don't know why. I'm to say, I'll say it anyway. Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for your love, okay? Take on me. Needless to say, I'm odds and ends, but I'll be stumbling away. Slowly learning that life is okay.
Say, oh, say.
Say after me.
I blew it.
It's no better to be safe than sorry. Oh, take on me. Take me on. I'll be gone in a day or two.
There's a bridge. It goes up.
Things that you say, yeah, is it just life or just to play my worries away? You're all the things I've got to remember, you're shying away. Oh, I'll be coming for you anyway. Take me on, take on me, I'll be gone in a day or two.
Man, a lot higher than I thought. Well, if you stuck around, y'all, from Alejandro's stream, appreciate you hanging out. Pretty chill vibes. Usually just playing music and hanging out and playing games nice and slow. So if you ever want to chill out with a really cool crew, that's where our stream is. So anyway, hope you guys have a good night. I'm excited to talk about My Hero Academia when we're allowed to talk about it more, because I'm all caught up on the manga. And yeah, I'm gonna keep plotting through the game. I'm also working on Final Fantasy VII Remake. I did beat Kagi's squat master character in that game, so excited to revisit that. But anyway, yeah, but good night, everybody. Appreciate you again. And yeah, man, you guys, the music in Last of Us 2 Part 2. I mean, like, in Part 1, so you guys, I'm sure you played, like, Bioshock. Troy Baker's a lovely, lovely voice actor, and, like, musician. But he has there's a great song that he, and I think, so he plays Booker in that game, and Elizabeth, and you can pick up a guitar at some point in that game, and you can totally miss it, by the way. I feel like it's similar to this. Like, you can pick up the guitar and they'll just play like a whole song, and it's gorgeous. And it's, I don't know, to me, I love music, as I'm sure a lot of you guys do. And when there's good orchestration in a game, you know what I mean? It's the best. I'm a big Final Fantasy fan because of that. Nobu Uematsu is just an amazing composer, and just a huge, huge fan of his music. In Last of Us, man. I mean, I got the vinyl. I got the Ellie edition. I don't know if I showed this to you guys, but hang on. I sprung for it. I got the whole thing. Look at the detail on the jeans, by the way. And the Converse. The muddied Converse. Anyway. But yeah, all that to say that I hope that more music happens, and I'm so cool they made like little quick time events for music in the game, because it's just, it's gorgeous, y'all. Anyway. All right. Thanks again for watching. I'll catch you guys. I'm going to stream again tomorrow, probably Final Fantasy VII and or Last of Us Part 2. Yeah. Thanks again for coming, y'all. And appreciate you, Kagi stream friends. Yeah. Have a good night.